some love for the homeboy from Kings Beach Trucking High School. Oh, wait, what's that? What's that? Hey, it's Chase Slater's birthday. Ladies and gentlemen, Chase Slater, Dokken's biggest fan. This ever began for Chase Slater for Rock and Roll World 5. You guys might not know this, but Don earned his money to buy his first guitars doing odd jobs for Frank Sinatra when his mom was one of the top people at the Cali McChrystal Bank Club. Don had the greatest stories to tell you. This is a band that there was a lot of bands in the 80s had like one or two great songs. Dokken had like 27 top rock tracks in the air. Seems to love, ladies and gentlemen.
Go ahead.
Yeah! I can see through you.
your set list of it. It says Bon Jovi. I've never heard of the band. Actually, we've been on the road for about a year, 4 or 5 days ago, we were over here, Southern Planet, South America, South Paulo, Philly. We just came back to America a couple days ago, we're all pretty jet lagged and fucked up. So we just figured,
set me up for
hell! No, we just keep drinking, you know, think about it, you know.
That's right.
It's gonna be our last show tonight for a few months, so let's just kick ass and play all fucking night.